EMS, Cold and Hot Machine. Okay, now we will introduce the machine. Cold and Hot Intensive Time. Okay, if we would like to the EMS work with cold and hot hammer, we need to clean this one in our hands. Okay, now we just tap. The red light means hot. The hottest in temperature is 40, and less 20. Okay, less 20. If you be cold, okay, 50. And then we can adjust intensity because time is working. When the time is working, we only can adjust intensity. Intensity for EMS. And now we can adjust time. When the machine start to work, we can adjust time. Reduce time. Add time.